Bonnie. Happy Friday! I am so late. It is 2 o'clock. The weather is terrible. We're supposed to get like 2 to 4 inches of snow tonight. I'm like, no. I need spring and summer. I went grocery shopping this morning. I got my tea. Now I got to talk about Bath & Body Works. Mother's Day preview. That was like the highlight of my day so far, is that Bath & Body Works on the app has got a Mother's Day preview, and we have new single wicks, including the new iced lemon pound cake, which I do have the 3-wick in. So we're going to talk about all this. Lots of stuff to talk about, including the new butterfly, which I did a first impression on, but this is going to be part of the whole Mother's Day collection. We'll be getting something for Mother's Day. In the past, we've gotten the totes. Bath & Body Works seems to have moved away from the totes, though, and now we're getting those boxes. I'm fine either way. The tote was nice, but I do have a lot of the totes. I'd like to see something maybe different and creative, but we should be getting like a Mother's Day box coming up. But first, we got to talk about these Mother's Day previews, so let me go through the screenshots. So first up, they're teasing out Butterfly. That is the brand new big release that's coming up, and we did get a sneak preview of that. And of course, fresh cut lilacs is always big for Mother's Day. Next up, they've got the Butterfly perfume box. I think that's one of the ones that like opens up. It's really pretty. And then they have a gift box there for Mother's Day. Usually there's a lot of Mother's Day gifts at Bath & Body Works. Next, we have the iced lemon pound cake candle and brand new buttercups and berry Bellini. So new Mother's Day body care on the way. I cannot wait to try all of this. I am definitely in the mood for something new. Then we have the love. This is the Keiko Rose. I'm hoping this is similar to the whipped rose latte body care that we got over Christmas. So I'm hoping, you know, at the end of Christmas around semi-annual sale. Finally, we have a little teaser for the Mother's Day hand soap. They always have a couple of Mother's Day hand soaps available coming soon. Lots of fun teasers. I can't wait to see new body care. I don't know. I'm just in the mood for some new stuff. I actually did a first impression on the brand new Butterfly. This one is growing on me, you guys. I wasn't sure I loved it at first, but I've been wearing it. It is raspberry nectar, iris petals, and airy vanilla. I think this is exactly the spring scent that I've been wanting, but I didn't know I wanted it. So it's been a really refreshing scent for me, I don't know, these past couple days. So I'm going to be talking a lot more about Butterfly. And then that rose Keiko, oh my gosh, I'm like, that could be whipped rose latte. I'm hoping it is. So I'm excited about that. So anyway, let's talk about all of the brand new single wicks that showed up online today. So we're gonna go do that next. So new online today, raspberry mimosa, pink lemonade, that's a good one. And then fresh spring morning, very floral, and then island papaya. Next up, we have Japanese cherry blossom, white tea and sage. Those are online exclusives. The iced lemon pound cake, if you can't wait for it, you can get it in the single wick. And then the honeysuckle and peach spritzer. We have butterfly, coastal watermelon. Coastal watermelon's really nice. Ocean driftwood. And then one of my favorites is the fresh cut lilac. Lots of new single wicks arriving today. Unfortunately, there's no single wick sale, but we do have a sale, $10 off on the 3-wick. So if you're wanting to get a 3-wick, you can take advantage of the 10 off sale. Not that great of a sale though. In terms of the iced lemon pound cake, this would be a time that you might want to use an app reward. If you really want to get your hands on this scent, try it out a little bit. This one is sugary glazed icing, pure lemon zest, fluffy pound cake, and whipped cream. It's very similar to the lemon pound cake. I think it's stronger. I think it's better than lemon pound cake. You get a little bit of that glazed vanilla in it a little bit more, but it's a fabulous scent. I happened to get my hands on one of these when I went to the store. I got lucky. So that was exciting. I also got to point out that Coastal Watermelon is a fabulous scent. Last year, we had it in those really whimsical jars. They were 3 weeks for summer. This year, it looks a little bit more like a subdued design. It's a shell. So people might not remember what Coastal Watermelon was last year, but that's a good one. I loved Coastal Watermelon. Pink Lemonade is a really good choice. So we're starting to see a little bit of summer arrive at Bath & Body Works. I feel like we're moving into the summer season. And Friday is April 1st. Can you even believe it? You know what that means? April, May, semi-annual sale. I can't believe it. And then what? Remember they were teasing out Halloween in like June last year? So we're going to be moving into fall sooner or later. So anyway, a little sneak peek of Mother's Day, new single wick candles. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.